And she argues in that book that at least for women, there's no basis for the idea that same-sex orientation is immutable. And she goes so far as to say that therefore lesbians really don't qualify as a protected class for any legal standing or favor under the law, or I don't know if she goes quite so far as gay marriage, but she purposely undermines that whole argument. Now, she does that because she believes there are other reasons why LGBT people can get protection under the law. And she realizes that if the gay community continues to press this argument, it's going to lose because there is so little basis for this argument. Now, she's arguing